Yo, he, that's a
did they shoot me? They shoot me.
Today, I have no idea what we're in store for. Yesterday's vlog was crazy, but I'm excited to see what the day holds. Every day is a new opportunity and a new chance to live your best life, so we're gonna take the opportunity and try to live to the max, so let's do it.
Yo, who, bro?
Where are we going?
I don't even know, we're gonna find out.
All right, we're gonna find out.
Let's hope it's a vibe right now. That's not right.
Bro,
what the fuck are we doing?
For some reason, Google Maps says that park is a functioning park still, except it's completely in rubbish right now, so I don't really know what to say.
Good job, buddy.
Alright y'all, right now, we sat back for breakfast a while ago, and now we just plan what the waves for tonight is. We're gonna be throwing a pretty sexy fucking party tonight. But right now we're going our separate ways. I'm going to see the Pops, and he's going to chill with the girls right now. And yeah, so we'll catch you guys in a bit. Let's go see how the Pops.
Did you watch the vlog?
Huh?
Did you watch the vlog?
What?
I post, you know, every other day. The videos.
No.
Right now we're at 90 subscribers. My man's right here is about to subscribe. Hit me it.
Are you 100?
Yeah.
Don't undress you, then we're gonna go 3 and 3. You gon' undress me,
then we're gonna go 4 and 4. We gon' freak some more, but first. Alright, so what's going on now is everybody. Everybody is feeling a little tired, so they're acting a little strange, but right now we're gonna go meet up with some other friends and then go party down to the pier.
What's good, you guys? We just hit 100 f***ing subscribers, so tonight we're turning the f*** up.
Now we're gonna go back to our room and party even more.
Did you really think that we'd go and party in the dorm? Are you crazy? That's like illegal. And with COVID, just a big no-no. Obviously she was joking, because like, partying in dorms is so not okay, guys. Like, really?
Yeah. Partying, big no-no. I don't even know what a party is.
A party? Especially during COVID and quarantine.
That's illegal. People who do it are safe. Make me sick.
Make us disgusted. But on the real, you guys, genuinely, don't go inside each other's dorms and partying, because someone will likely stitch on you and get you in a lot of trouble. Anyway, guys, it's been your boy Malcolm Charles. I hope you enjoyed today's video. We hit 100 subscribers just a week ago, and we're already on the way up. If you liked the video, please subscribe so we can get up, keep moving, keep doing crazy shit like that, and we're just gonna keep the good vibes flowing.
In the street, you should have taken advantage of that. You were rocking it, girl.